I'd like to think that they have a sense of excitement about what's being done in human geography now. I'd like them to have a sense of a greater understanding of current events and pressing global concerns, such as global climate change, environmental change, demographic issues, a whole range of contemporary issues that fill our everyday news. This book will give a context to that so that they understand the modern world in a better way than before they first read the book.